Radio has just announced that Hitler is dead.